Hi, I'm Lalit Bhise, founder and CEO of Bizom. I'm standing here in Goa on a third day of Gartner 2018 symposium. Over last 2 days, I have heard numerous so-called distinguished Gartner analysts talk about this new concept called as continuous next. If you are one of those CIOs who is at wit's end to understand what is all this about, brother, you are not alone. I'm going to try and demystify this for consumer goods folks. So if you are either not here or you are here but still struggling to understand the five tenets of continuous next and a simple execution strategy of shape, shift and share, I'm going to try and help you in this simple 2 minute video. So what are those five tenets? Let's start with the simple one, privacy. Now a lot of you folks are already implementing the security policies, the certifications, audits, everything related to that. But especially when it comes to enterprise apps, one of the most important things to keep in mind is actually the access metrics. It's about what person has access to what all data or information within your system. If you add that layer for enterprise apps, you're good to go. The second one is my favorite. It's called culture. We call Bizom's culture as algorithmic jugaad. Now, jugaad is an Indian word, something that stands for innovation or a frugal innovation done at periphery. Now, as a CIO, your job is to figure out some of those jugaads that are already working in your organization and scale the hell out of them by putting algorithms around it, right? And this is very simple to do as well. You have a lot of access to data and insights within the organization. All you have to find out from those insights is what are those jugaads in your organization that are working, and then create processes around that for your own organization. The third one is more technical, about augmented intelligence, right? This is a take on Gartner's take on AI or artificial intelligence. Now, I know most of you folks are actually not doing much in that area in your own organization. But let me tell you, simpler places to start, especially in sales and distribution. You can start with something simple as beat optimizations or suggested orders or distribution planning using machine learning as well as augmented intelligence. And that you will start seeing your sales zoom, your projections. The fourth one is about digital product management. Look, you guys already know that this legacy ways of implementing systems like software projects, that's dead now. So today's day is about getting the best of the breed products and making them integrated or working, making them work together as an integrated solution. Now you need to sharpen up your integration skills. Or even better, you can buy products like Bizom, who already come integrated with majority of the use cases in your supply chain or sales and so on and so forth. Right? The fifth one is the toughest one. It's called digital print. It took me a long, long time to understand the relevance of digital twins in consumer goods companies. But here is what I understand. I'll make it very simple for you. To start with digital twins, all you have to do is make sure all your IT projects are instrumented, all your code is instrumented at right places. That will start generating logs which you can draw a map over. And that map is what will help you to understand the inefficiencies in your system and improve on top of it. So yeah, that's basically it. It's a very simple way to execute your own continuous next strategy in your own organization using shape, shift, and share.